Culture Rock Review. We are here at the NAMM show at Media Preview Day. I am here with Koen with Wizdrum.
A completely new design of a drum kit. It's very compact, but also the fact that it's compact doesn't make it less musical, because you can use it for a lot of styles. It has very open sounds, but they are very controllable, and the volume is lower, which makes it perfect for acoustic settings, funk, jazz, percussion. So it's very versatile. In the setting where you use different percussion instruments, you quickly lose your function as a drummer. And with this, you can still function as a drummer with the sounds that you are used to, but at a lower sound level.
It looks nice and compact, so yeah. It would fit in any type of situation, right?
Yeah, sure, yeah. I've played with a band in a church tower. It fits perfectly. We had space, and yeah. Then you can play the drums over there where you could not take your full kit. Yeah.
I've noticed that you have pedals connected as well.
Yes.
Which I might have to.
Yes, this one is for the hi-hat.
Okay.
Hi-hat pedal, and the bass drum pedal is connected to the beater, and it goes on top of the bass drum. So you can play in your style that you're used to, with using your feet or with playing with just your hands, if you're more of a percussive player. So options enough.
I got to see you guys tune and it was really simple. It's something that I could even do. I was shocked.
I will show you. So it's like this is like a jar and the lid on the jar. So if you want to loosen it, use this key. So if you want to change one of the drum heads, it's very easy. Just place it in here, just on top. Then we use this key to tune. Wizdrum.com, and you can check us on Instagram, Facebook, all those, and you can order the kit also via the website.
I appreciate that. Thank you so much.